First you got the tortilla, then you got the meat, then you gon' get some lettuce, then you gon' get some cheese, and you gon' fold it up like this, then you gon' eat it up,
watching Party World Part 2. Now stay tuned, okay? You are watching some wild shit going on right here, right now.
And for those that are watching, what do you want to say?
And for those who are watching you, what are you going to say?
So yeah, last night was pretty fucking stupid. Today I'm going to Anthony's house to pick him up because apparently I got a text message about some parties tonight or something. I don't know, a kickback or something. Picking up Anthony right now, or Choza. I'm picking up Choza right now, and I'm hella tired. Apparently we're going out. I don't know if there's a party or kickback or whatever the case may be. Hookah lounge, you never know. But, shit. We're going to go out and do something. What's up? Oh, shit. What's up, Mark? How you doing?
I'm doing good.
How you been?
Man, how you been?
Nigga, I've been good like Megan.
Man, how you been?
Man, I've been good. Making that money, man. You know how we do it.
Yeah, sorry I haven't came around lately. You know, I'm always busy and...
Look for Chosen Man,
yeah,
huh?
Where's he at?
He's somewhere inside there.
All right,
hiding, Papa.
Yeah.
Right. How's your mom doing?
My mom's cool. My mom's, she's starting her own business and shit.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Let's see if she can get my keys back and shit, man. I need my keys back, my brother.
Keys back for what?
You know, for the last business that she started.
I see his older brother, Mark. You know, now Mark, he's cool. He's just a little upfront with everything he says. You know what I mean? He's a little too abrupt, you know. Excuse me. See the respect I get around? Hey, guys, where's Toes at? You won't do that?
Not in my room.
Oh, okay. I'm just looking for
Choza. Oh, he's in the restroom. Not in my room.
He's in the restroom?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Finally, I find Anthony, okay? Now, you won't believe this. As soon as I walk in there... Hey, boy, what's up, man?
Oh, what the fuck? What are you doing? Don't.
He comes in. Camera and everything. You know what I mean? Like, dude, I'm taking a shit.
Dude, I'm a little busy right now. What you been up to? See, he's just acting like this right now, but shit.
Hey, I can fucking sue you if you're fucking recording. You hear me?
Shut the fuck up.
Man, you're back on that!
Alright, so yeah, I walked in on that nigga taking this shit. Honestly, I don't give a fuck. Why? I don't give a fuck if a nigga's taking this shit. Why? Because I'm the shit. I'm the shit. So I might as well go in there with the rest of the shit. Choza.
You driving?
Huh?
You driving?
Yeah, I'm driving.
Nah, I'm
good. Oh, wait, this helps the driving.
No.
For me, it helps the driving. I don't know about everybody else, but for me, I'm more alert.
Put the shoes on.
Friends don't let friends drink and drive. You know what I mean?
I'll let you hit the butt, though.
And then he wanted to hit my beard. Nigga, please.
Man, he ain't gonna hit my beard. That's your boy.
You know what?
That's like,
real talk.
That's
I think the man is just very open.
You know what?
Very fucking open.
You know what? The open part is true. I told that nigga, I told him, you know what? He like, what? I said, Tiger Woods lost his pinky toe at the baseball game. And he was like, what? I'm like, yeah. He was going for it.
He dumber than a bag of fucking hammers.
Here, hit that shit. I'm over here choking on this bitch.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, what's up, my brother?
Hey.
What's up? How you doing? Yeah, you good?
Okay.
You good to drive?
Yeah.
Going smoking at a bar?
He gets to talking shit, like it's weird. Like I know he does it. Yeah, they're talking
right?
Shit.
That's that nigga right there, huh?
Yes.
I love you.
No, you don't love me or you wouldn't text me back.
You
okay.
Don't know,
wait.
You don't know the things that I'll do to you.
I love you.
No.
Yes, I do.
No, I didn't. You didn't even. No.
I make love to you every night.
So do I.
With no
what
condom.
The fuck? What are you guys doing tonight?
We're gonna wonder whose kid it is. If it's if it comes out with big eyeballs and looks Filipino, that's DJ's.
That's me.
If it comes out like a little buff Mexican girl, then it's mine. You don't know what we're gonna do. We don't even know what we're gonna do. We're spontaneous. This is Chosen Man and DJ the bad guy. We might do some bad shit.
Really bad shit.
Yeah, I'm about to ready call it a night, dude.
You ready to call it a night? Mm-hmm. That's hella okay. But like, oh man, let's just go to sleep and fuck it.
Lights.
Wait, hold on, nigga, hold on. Wrong switch, anyway. Nigga.
What?
The fuck?
Oh, bedtime, sir.
I need you to tell me a story, nigga, so I can go to sleep.
Fuck! Once upon a time, there was a kid named DJ. DJ the bad guy. Boy, he... You almost asleep? He had different trips and he traveled the world. Everyone seen him as the bad guy because he did things that no other kid would do. He had supernatural powers. He was a well, strong-minded kid. But the bad guy didn't care because he was bad. He lived life so far on the edge that some people say, you might fall one day, DJ. But DJ didn't care because he says, boy, I'm fly. I can fly anywhere I want to go. Sky is the limit. DJ was an unusual kid. He also liked playing with a lot of boys. He didn't have one girlfriend or talk to girls. Some people thought he might like the same sex, but no one really talked about it. DJ was a little bit on the feminine side, but he had a lot of sisters, so it was okay.
That's what the plan was, the party, right?
What are you talking about, dude?
You fucked up for trying to do it by yourself.
I wasn't trying to party, dude. I wasn't trying to party.
I'm trying to dance, too.
Dude, I wasn't trying to party.
This is party world, not party person.
Hey, dude, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm going to sleep.
Right now, this is our world.
Right now, I'm going to sleep.
And if you're
going
to party in it, you can't be a party person.
I'm going to sleep.
You have to be part of the party world.
I'm going to sleep.